My name is Dr. Kevin McCarthy. I'm an orthopedic spine surgeon here at the Spine Center in Baton Rouge. I specialize in minimally invasive spine surgery, and I've been in practice here for 13 years. We've always prided ourselves on minimally invasive spine surgery, and we've always tried to stay on the very cutting edge of minimally invasive spine procedures. We've used endoscopic procedures, which is like a shoulder scope would be used, or a knee scope would be used to treat knee or shoulder problems. It's a camera or a scope that's put into the back through a tiny poke incision, and we're able to remove disc herniations, remove bone spurs, using the direct video image to do that. Through that process, we can also use a laser, and that's where I started to use lasers through endoscopic spine procedures. We're able to put the laser through the scope, and under direct visualization, we're able to see the disc and melt the disc using the laser through a tiny little Band-Aid type poke incision. And minimally invasive spine surgery technically has the same goals as open spine surgery, but we're doing it through a much smaller approach or incision. And the goal is to avoid the disruption of the soft tissue, the muscles, the tendons, the ligaments of the back, and as a result, avoid a lot of the pain and discomfort that comes from spine surgery. Oftentimes, patients have significant pain and discomfort from open spine surgery because of the disruption of all of the soft tissue that surrounds the spine. So through minimally invasive spine surgery, we can avoid a lot of that morbidity, a lot of that pain. We can get patients back to work quicker. They require less to stay in the hospital. They require less pain medicine, often less blood loss, and they return to function faster with less pain. Laser spine surgery is performed right at our facility here in Baton Rouge. We're one of the only facilities in the region that has the technology to do these surgeries. If you have additional interest in laser spine surgery, call, make an appointment, come and discuss it with us. There's also additional information on our website.